Jermall, do you think Canelo's move to 168 means that he don't want no smoke at 160?
He's scared. Where you at, Cinnamon? We've been calling you out for a long time. It's that time to show up.
I feel it gets so much love in the city right now.
Get the people what they want to see. The people want to see us fight the best in the world. We feel like we the best in the world. Come on, man. Stop running behind De La Hoya. Stop doing all that, man. Stop acting like that. Man, you know what? You know what's up. We don't need guys, and we don't need none of that. The belts make the rankings, and that's what we're here for. We number one in the world. We the best in the world. You see it?
Against Willie Monroe, any pressure to outdo 3G or Billy Joe Saunders?
What up, Pete, with the Chronicles? You've been covering me for years, and you already know that GGG getting older. So the next terror in the division is what, Canelo? I take him first. If GGG can recover from what he's been through, I mean, nobody really has. So we'll see what they do next, man. We here. We here to run a division. My twin brother is the WBC champion, the main champion. I'm focused on him. He focused on me. That's why we winning.
Hey, where do you get your confidence from?
We're natural born killers. We fight. We fight to win. We competitors. It's a mirror motivation right here. It's all we ever wanted. To be the best in the world. We the best in the world. And we're going to stay at the top forever. Let's get it.